She wants me to be her boyfriend? Come on, out with it. Who is she? Is she cute? I bet she's cute.
No, she's icky.
Icky? Huh? Well, it's lucky that I'm a married man.
But what if you weren't married?
If I wasn't married? Love you, baby! It's Schnitzel, you and your allergies. Now it looks like we're out of cinnamony. Steel your nerves, gentlemen. We're going on a cinnamony hunt. Truffles, mind the shop. We need more spice.
Well, I'm glad one of us finally acknowledged it. What's with all the yelling?
Well, you see...
I don't want to hear it. Just make a... Stop!
Don't worry, honey. Your He-Man is gonna handle it.
I don't have time to wait for him. You do it.
Chowder, those Arborians tricked us.
No, not Arbor. He'd never play me like that.
He played us all. And now our only hope is that Schnitzel... That was fast.
Rada, 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 rada.
You didn't want to marry the daughter either? I guess we gotta pin all our hopes on Truffles.
Your skin is smooth like a marble column.
Tell me more! Tell me more!
Well, we got rid of the Arborians.
Here comes the bride! Here comes the bride! Hey! Where'd everybody go?
Why are you wearing your wedding dress?
You're alive?
But...
I'm gonna kill that kid.
And, of course, you got to use good moustache wax, because the cheap stuff is...
Rada, rada!
Exactly, it's junk.
Rada, rada!
Our junk? It is our junk!
Oh, no! Chowder's turned into a hideous sea creature!
Oh, wait, that's just Truffles.
It's Chowder! For real this time!
So you didn't finish today's orders.
Well, see, there's a really funny story behind that. Chowder here accidentally...
On the jackhammer was Truffles, better known on the streets as... The Mouth!
The Mouth! What do you mean by that, huh? What are you saying? I'm loud? I'm not loud? You're loud! Stop the voice! What did I tell you about coming in here?
Don't mind me, ladies. I was just looking for my... Oh, here it is. My workout gear. Yeah, gotta stay buff, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a good bird.
Honey?
Mm-hmm. Ladies?
I dream of a genie with the light brown hair.
Who's genie?
I don't know. It's just a song.
You keep it that way.
That's odd. The Goulash United coach looks a little different. He's a lot uglier and wartier than I remember him.
That's Truffles! I can't believe it! I just can't believe it! Look at her barking orders.
I'm telling you, Chowder, that woman won't be happy until she takes away everything I care deeply about. Even though she loves me.
You'll always have me, though. Right, Mung? Right?
Yeah, sure. Sometimes you gotta let the flutters go and remember what's truly important in this life. Having an incredible moustache!
What about having friends and loved ones?
Yeah, that too.
Even Schnitzel?
No, he's useless junk.
Rather, rather, rather.
Just kidding. Now, let's go home and get you out of those wet clothes.
Oh, honey!
Quick, everyone, to the bottom of the ocean!
You can tell me. I'm a cool dude. I won't be mad at ya.
I ain't talking.
Look, this may not mean much to a stud like you, but I have a date soon, and it's been a really long time. I'm rusty, you know?
You've got a date? Really? It just so happens that I'm quite a Casanova when it comes to the ladies, if you know what I mean.
No, not really.
Yep, sometimes I gotta beat the ladies off with a stick. Back, woman! Back, I said!
Chowder, do you think I'm a successful chef just because my food tastes good?
Your food tastes good?
I'm a success because I give the customer something more.
Indigestion?
I give the customer an experience.
Yeah, a horrible experience. Because your food is gross.
Okay, stop it. Really?
Not another word about your yucky cooking. Not one word.
Thank you.
Even though it's yucky, I'll keep quiet.
Thank you. As I was saying, I give the customer an experience. First, they experience the look, then the smell, then the taste.
Then they run to the toilet.
Please, will you stop it?
Sorry, couldn't help myself.
Feelings too, you know.
Oh, I know, Monkey Bum. I'm sorry. I love you.
Yeah, I love you too. So, and I plan to stop you from destroying field tournament style up and down on the ground. Manja, flanja, blanja. Bricka, bracka, blacka, stacka. 2-ton rerun free for all big ball.
We'll see about that. You're going down, old man.
No, you're going down, older woman.
No, you are.
No, you are.
No, you.
No, you.
No, you.
No, you.
Get away.
It's been months since I've seen my loving wife and kids.
What are you talking about? We don't have any kids.
I hate it when that woman reads my thoughts.
Then stop thinking out loud!
Why couldn't she have gotten hit with a schmellum?
Honey, the ladies are almost here for this afternoon's lunch / Big Head Biddy's initiation!
Is everything ready, my big blue Stanley Cuddly Waddly Boo Boo Bear?
Of course, my sweet bran muffin. You needn't worry, because everything will be perfect.
Oh, Mung! Thank you! Thank you! You don't know what it's like being surrounded by nothing but ugly men every day. So today, my little Kishka, don't make me come into this kitchen for whatever reason.
Or I'll rip your head off.
I love you, too. They're here. Schnitzel, quick, run over there. Chowder, put your clothes back on.
My what?
Remember, everyone, if Mama ain't happy, ain't nobody happy. Not even you.
No!
If I ever hear you say anything mean again about my husband or his cooking, so help me, I will hunt you down. Rip your arms off and poke you with them till you cry.
Truffles, have you seen the shmalami?
Oh, dear!
Chowder, Schnitzel, Truffles are sick! She's waking up.
Oh, I feel awful.
And you look awful, too.
Yeah, but that's normal.
Then you're a... Ow! Ow! You did not just give me the hand! Oh! 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 It's on now, girlfriend!
Ah, you throw like an old woman.
That is not true! I throw much better than he does.
There's your soup, darling. Now be careful. It's very, very hot. Like you.
It's terrible!
It can't be. This is Dreamland. Taste it again.
I don't have to taste it again. It tastes just like how my husband cooks it. Terrible! Something fishy's going on around here.
Don't be ridiculous. Just sit back and... My beautiful, expensive face!
Mung!
Yes, it is.
No, you are never in my dreams.
Importantly, they are made in Marzipan City by Marzipan Antians for Marzipan! Yeah!
dances and fireworks.
I'd completely forgotten fireworks even existed.
In my marriage!
Who said that?
That freak was me, and I'm not dressed like a clown.
I'm dressed like a real cowboy!
Freak!
Still me, Chowder.
No! Behind you!
Freak!
Quiet!
Shoo, shoo, shoo! If it's too much trouble, I'll just go somewhere else to get my sandwich.
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes!
Fight! Fight!
Your sandwich.
Hello? No, Panini, we're fine. Okay. Sheesh. Mung, are women always this emotionally draining?
No, not at all. Oh, she's so fragile. What did you do to my melons?
Mung doll, look at me. Look at me!
I'm looking.
I am cute. To be this cute, I need my cutie sleep.
Cutie sleep, yes, dear.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm. Huh.
Please, don't fight over me! I'm more than enough man for all of you.
Ice cream!
Oopsie daisy.
Here's a mushroom.
But we already... Not done. We've got to do something about this kid's crazy thrice cream obsession!
Run.
Oh, honey!
Run, ma'am, run!
The fruit does not control you! Let me out of here!
Darling, I never thought I'd say this, but... Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
What?
Oh, that's just something I never thought I'd have to say. But more to the point, I need juice for this dish. So you need to make nice with the elemelons.
I don't make nice!
You better start learning, woman! When I get juice, you get out! I'm sorry.
No, bad kitty.
Oh, hi, Truffles. How was your trip to the store?
Oh, it's fine. Yep, yeah, yep, it's fine. Except for the part where my giant hook has smashed the city!
You what did who now?
Honey, tell me the truth. Have I become a little large in the barge?
Chowder, take cover. No?
Is that a question?
No.
So I put on weight?
I didn't say that.
I need to go on a diet?
I didn't say that.
Come on, out with it! Am I...
Fat? Yeah.
It's true. I know it.
Chowder, life lesson number one. Never tell a woman she's fat.
I'll cry myself to sleep.
Well, we got off easier than I expected.
You did this to me.
What are you talking about?
Are you or are you not the chef here?
Indeed, I am. My hat!
You make this food that makes me fat! You get some sort of sick kick out of keeping me fluffy?
Woman, you crazy! My cooking does not make anyone fat! The rest of us here are doing just fine. We are the picture of health!
I rest my case. Everyone on diets!
I don't make diet food.
Well, then, it looks like you're going to have to use your imagination, Master Chef.
Ooh! We'll find a way to train this beast.
Oh, I give up.
If you need me, I'll be spending time with Truffles.
It's that bad, huh?
Yes, that bad.
Hey! What's going on out here? Why is it so dark? Who turned off the sun? You two, stop lollygagging, or so help me, I will come over there and beat you like a piñata full of candy and exotic coins! Now get back to work!
Hey, look! The Schmoobar plan is...
Truffles, guess what? Truffles! Truffles! Guess who I saw today? Guess!
I said guess! Hey, I don't know. Gazpacho dressed like Knish Krinkle?
No! I saw the real Knish Krinkle! And he's gonna bring me an electric broccoli trimmer with detachable non-electric cauliflower trimmer!
Look, Chowder, I hate to kill your dreams, but Mung has never made a worthy gingerbread house in his
life. Oh, honey, I love you so much! Don't say that in front of the boy!
Well, it's the truth. He can handle it. He's a grown man-ish rabbit cat sort of thing.
Oh, so he is. Well, Chowder, I guess it's about time we had a talk.
I'm not Chowder.
Hey, Mung, can we buy a bazooka?
No.
Can we buy an underwear?
No.
How about we buy a bazooka?
No! We're only buying a new fling, bing, ging, ding machine, that's it.
Cause if I spend any more money than that, Truffles will make me cry. You don't want to see me cry, do you?
No.
Oh, rather, whoops. whoops.
Oh, Truffles runs my life, huh? Well, just wait until I tell her you've been wearing her hat.
Huh? Rattle.
Mom, I think we took the wrong escalator.
I am not scary. This food, now that's scary. That's it! I can't eat this slap, and it's your fault! You need to make it taste better!
But this stuff is straight nasty!
And I thought I married a chef, not a crybaby!
Ooh! Stop doing that!
Ah, Mungy, I had the most wonderful night!
Well, I'm glad to hear...
What are you doing?
Oh, the ladies and I are going shopping. See you tomorrow!
It's hard being a strong-willed woman, isn't it?
You have opinions? They lock you in a cage.
Rather.
Hey, you guys are back!
Back and better than ever.
I think it's time to get cooking!
Oh, boy!
Yay! The juice worked!
Hey, where you going?
The kitchen's back here!
That reminds me of when we used to dance behind the dumpster.
When grown up, everyone was able to move on with their lives. Mung and Truffles retired to Boca.
Ladies!
I love you, schmuckums.
I want voodoo pookie or my little pumpkin.
Pumpkin? What do you say? Am I round and orange to you? Is that how you see me?
No. You're my little dumpling.
Oh, so I'm a dumpling now. I'm puffy and stuffed with meat and cheese, huh?
No, honey, that's not what...
Honey! Oh, so now I'm all sticky and gooey!
You're my dilly-dally doodle.
Oh, you're lucky I have no idea what that is.
The wrong drawing. Here we go.
My eyes are bleeding!
Rada!
I know. I said I was going to throw it away. My bad.